Hello everyone, I'm Meenakshi and welcome back to my channel. Suji toast is a perfect snack item to serve in the morning breakfast or as an afternoon tea time snack. These are so delicious and can be prepared in 15 to 20 minutes. So let's start. The veggies included are 1 carrot you can take, 1 capsicum, 3 to 4 beans, then 1 onion and 1 cauliflower. To make the batter, you need 1/4 katori suji, 1 full katori malai, that is cream, salt and black pepper. Now you need to grate the cauliflower and the carrots with the help of a grater, and rest of the veggies you can cut finely with the help of a knife. Now transfer all your veggies in a bowl. Now add suji, that is rava, malai, you can even take curd here if you do not have malai. So I'll prefer the fresh malai that comes over milk. So now you need to add just 1/4 teaspoon salt to it. Very little amount of salt is needed and a very little amount of black pepper. Mix all the ingredients well to make a very smooth rava mixture. These are my all-time favorite suji toast that I usually have for my breakfast. So now after a quick mix, just cover it with the lid for 15 to 20 minutes so that the suji is dissolved properly, and mix again before spreading on breads. This mixture will make around 15 suji toast. So now take brown bread slices and spread the mixture with the help of a spoon evenly on the bread slices. Now take a non-stick tawa or any simple tawa you can take and spread 1 teaspoon oil to it. Place the veggies mixture side down on the tawa. Now cook on low flame until it turns golden brown and it will take around 2 minutes. Now flip the bread slices, cook the another side until it turns crispy and golden brown. So do not cook on medium flame, else the bread will turn golden brown fast but will remain soft inside. So as these are ready, so I'll be just transferring on my plate and will cut into the desired shape I want. So I've cut it into triangular shapes. Make sure that for the second shift no oil will be needed on the tawa. So I've just directly placed the bread and I am cooking, as you can see, and it will not stick to the tawa. So your suji rava toast are ready to be served. So before going guys, hit like if you really like my video and do mention the comment section how it turned out for you. The people who have not subscribed, please click on subscribe and hit the bell icon for regular notifications. Till then, take care, bye.